Hey folks, Clive at 5 here, bringing you part 3 of GTA 3. Now we're going to move on and do the Tony Cipriani missions. Which should be a lot of fun. I've been having some trouble getting GTA to actually start up. I know I had some memory issues or something. I don't know exactly what. But I decided, hey, I'm going to leave this minimized instead of trying to wrestle with it every time I try to start it up. So thus why we're seeing a little bit of lag while the game is getting loaded back into memory. Sorry about that. It wouldn't be a Clive at 5 video if not for some technical difficulties, of course. So here we go.
Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Pay no attention to the stuttering game. And see, I don't know why you guys put up with me, because it seems like pretty much every time, no matter whether or not it's a StarCraft replay or Portal, there's always some sort of weird lag that goes on. And hey, you know what? I just don't have the funds for a new computer right now, you know? Got a family to feed. Well, I don't have any kids, but, you know. Hey, look, some grenades. I was never good at actually dropping these. But I shall try. The other bad thing about using grenades is that you can way too easily destroy cop cars or things like that. Alright, let's try this.
Get her off!
I can't. This is not working. Alright. Nah.
My money, my problem!
You know what might just be easier? Is the classic method, as I like to call it.
That's my new car!
Easy, random friend!
Maniac!
What's up?
Easy peasy.
What's that?
Oh, jeez. No, my Patriot! No. That was really too bad. I was using that. Oh. Oh, he's right there. Easy enough.
All I want to do is not move.
Okay, so that was a little bit of luck, but whatever. Hey, I know you're working out a deal there, but I need this car.
But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
Oh, Cipriani. I thought it was Cipriani, whatever. You know, they teach you in school that the CI makes the SS sound, but, you can keep track. Running.
I can only give you a trip.
May I borrow your vehicle? Thank you.
his body!
I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
No trouble for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this car. I don't really like the Stallion too much. It's, there we go. It's a little too slippery. If you've played this game, you know what I mean. Skids around too much. Joey cleans up pretty nice.
How you doing?
Whoops. 5 seconds already messed up the limo. Walking up the stairs didn't know where she was going. Clearly.
No fancy crap!
Gotta blow the barricade! Boom! You guys like my sound effects?
Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? Here's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony!
Misty, man.
How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Okay, well, I believe that we have finished all the Tony Cipriani mission. Well then I guess I will finish up this one Tony mission. I'm assuming it's one Tony mission. I'm not gonna splice this stuff together. It's just too much work.
Oh, it's you. Tommy ain't here. But he left one of
of his sugary love letters for
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
All right, gentlemen, hop in.
Joe.
Are they shooting at me?
Call all units, gang one progress, high attack, advise target.
Excuse me. I always try to do this the easy way if possible. Oh, I should, take some of these weapons. I just want the Uzi. Come on! Ah, oh, jeez. Alright. Thank you. Oh, these guys are impossible. I do need to be careful because this car is going to explode pretty soon here. Alright, this one. Need all their assistance. Okay, hop in. Inside the fish factory. I need to find a fish van. I forgot about that. Need one, they're never around. There's one. Now, not all y'all are shit, so. Alright, well, I guess let's go do more Tony missions. I guess maybe I will end up slicing these in, so... if you're watching part 3, the Tony missions, and are extremely confused right now, I ran out of Tony missions, did a Salvatore mission, which is part 4, unlocked more Tony missions, and I don't have any Salvatore missions to do for a while, maybe, I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna have to do, well, it's not fancy editing work, it's just more editing work that I want to do. Oh dear. I am gonna die right now. fantastic. And I just collected all those Uzis too. That's really too bad.
This shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. Eight Ball says it's real sensitive. The slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
Claude is such a bamf. Whoops. Whoops. Is there a more direct route? Yes, but roads-wise, this is the easiest. You don't have to take my word for it. Open. Thank you. No damage, how do you like that?